Ben Cousins gets a very good reception from the crowd here because, of course, they know him well from his training in Denver, Colorado. His jump combination comes very soon after the start of the program. And if you remember, in Gothenburg, he did a double and a triple. This time it was a double and a triple. Beautiful double axel that was. The crowd are really roaring at Cousins. They've got to move off the spot. Tosoko with absolute ease. Double Tosoko, I should say, with absolute ease. And the height, he goes in for that flying camel, landing in the sitting position. And for a skater who doesn't come from the United States, that is a remarkable reception. Very good indeed. Well, there was nothing missing from that program. The European champion. And coming back. Double loop. Triple toe loop. He did double and double in Gothenburg, and that's where he didn't gain any advantage. Watch the spot. Beautiful combination. Excellent spins. The height, tremendous. And these are sensational marks. There's 1, 2, 3 5.9s, and the rest are 5.8s. That goes for the required elements. Tremendous marks.
They really appreciate skating here.
Well, you're a super performer. The second set of marks for artistic impression coming up very shortly. Really a superb performance.
Thank you.
For presentation.
Here they come now.
There's a six. A six from Canada. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 5.9s and 1 5.8 from the United States. The sixth judge, that's the Canadian judge who's given a six, and it was deserved. That was a fabulous performance by Robin Cousins. A real champion's performance.